first two person I'm so happy and thankful to have in my life. She's a few of the immaculate ones. I'm not a feminist, but I believe in empowering women. This woman, I have no doubt, is great blessings in her life. She believes in me and supports me. In a world where women are being subject to being lazy, wasting time with boys with no visions, this lady is making a difference. I always tell her she's weird, but she doesn't know how amazing she is to me. She's so dedicated to IC. I enjoy reading the reports she sends through to my office. The Presidential Recognition Award for Most Hardworking Committee Member goes to the IC Secretary and my sister, Monica Kaafu. Thank you.